We live every night like it's our last. So join me in this fight for acceptance, to accept each other and ourselves. As without acceptance, there is no love. And love is the magic of life.
We were born to break the door. Yeah. Thank you. good. This next song is my favorite song of my last record, Warrior. I got to do this one with my idol, Iggy Pop. This one's called Dirty Love. You ready?
Thank you.
about this bitch who stole my car.
Die for the rain. Oh,
This song is for my animals. This one's called Animal. Brazilian penis looks like?
Talk in that. Yeah.
I know it sucks, but let me tell you the good news. Now is when you guys go fully apeshit crazy. Are you ready to go fully fucking crazy? Show me you're crazy. This next song is about this one time I woke up and I couldn't find my toothpaste. All I could find was a bottle of Jack Daniels.
Break me down.
Kesha com TikTok, o grande hit dela, primeiro que é o Sou Ela Fama, com aquele clipe já bombástico. E gente, se vocês acham que Viajar o Mundo no Anota Aí, que é um programa maravilhoso que vai às 10h30 da noite toda segunda-feira, é o melhor emprego do mundo, eu diria que é subir no palco vestida de pênis com a Kesha rodando o mundo, não é mesmo, Guilherme?
Esse aí é o momento por qual todos os fãs da Kesha esperavam. Desde o show dela na semana passada, o primeiro show dessa turnê dela no Brasil, só se falava nessa tal fantasia de pênis, no momento em que o pênis entraria no palco da Kesha. E esse momento chegou agora.
E é maravilhoso, né? Olha, gente, eu tenho essa fantasia. Eu acho assim, é tipo um pretinho básico, todo mundo tem que ter.
É um sucesso em qualquer carnaval.
É, né? Tipo, né, joga uma roupa de pênis, joga um cinto, vai, tá pronta, né? Joga um rímel, pronto. Na verdade, o que eu tô esperando mesmo é Diane, que é a minha música favorita, desde que ela soltou o primeiro teaser. Que, aliás, é bem interessante, ela fez uma versão cantando na capela, no metrô, em Tóquio, que é um lugar super silencioso, e ela com aquela voz aguda, estridente, que ela tem maravilhosa. Eu sou fã da Kesha, desse primeiro hit TikTok. Eu pensei, tá aí uma música que tem um potencial para ser um outro hit apoteótico, e não deu outra. Da Young é um dos maiores sucessos dela.
Pois é, a gente tá na expectativa aí dela voltar ao palco, a banda ainda continua ali, os instrumentos continuam. Aí o pessoal tá pedindo pro público clamar pela volta dela.
E a galera animadíssima ainda, todo mundo trabalhado na purpurina. Ela entrou com bandeira gay misturada com bandeira dos Estados Unidos. Kesha me representa. Te representa?
Mais ou menos. Ó, acho que...
Mas representa,
tá chegando
muita
a hora,
gente.
Hein? Então vamos aí ver o restante do show da Kesha.
Oh, what a shame what you came here with so old. If I cannot have you, and I will go, I want to have your love, and I want to kiss you hard. One day you go away, one day I miss you so much. You are all my heart, you are all my life, and I want to tell you so much. I like you, I like you. One day I will not tell anyone. One day we have to go. Today and someday other people will come to you. Please tell me one thing, are you really faithful? Please tell me one thing, that you really love me. If you don't love me anymore, I can't stay here by myself. I don't need to love anyone. I don't need to love anyone. You have to know that I am a free person. I have my totally freedom. I have my totally freedom. And thank you so much. And thank you so much. That you used to show me, that you used to show me how bad you are, how worse you were, how bad you are, how worse you were. La 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 la.
Hello everyone, how are you doing? Are you enjoying for watching my video? I guess that you really, you are really, really enjoying, because if you hear this, it means that you watch the couplet video that I post. So actually, this is my honor to have you here to watch my video and to support me. We do not care about something else. We just enjoy the video, and if there is something not so good, so please give me some comment. Subscribe my channel for the next video. So I love you all, and I wish you all best, and always healthy, always happy in your life. Thank you very much, and to say goodbye to you guys, I would like to sing a very interesting song. This song I just composed today, and I think this is really, really nice song. Okay, so sorry, I forget to introduce my name. My name is Andy Brio. I am 32 years old, and I am from Germany. Hello, Alex Persona. Ich bin Andy Brio. Ich komme aus Germany, Deutschland, and ich bin 32 Jahre alt. Dankeschön. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna sing now. Hamburg is a beautiful city. Since I've been here, I love this city. I love these people. They are so nice. They are so beautiful. The beautiful girls with blonde hair and long leg, long hand. They are so charming. They are so attractive. Yeah, I am so in love with German people. And I love myself. Of course, I do love myself much more than my... Of course, I love myself, but I love my mom than myself. Thank you so much. Okay, thank you.
When you came to me, you said you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me unreal dreams of
carrying to knife all my painful life? Maybe I'm happy in other world. Loneliness with me in the rest of my life. I would have fight to be for the justice. Don't underrate my power of mind. I would have fight and stand by my side. I would have fight and stand by my side. Saturday I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound, till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling in whisper.